my favorite movie? Well, scarily enough, I've seen all the Judd Apatow movies, and that makes me very unique in my, shall we say, demographic. But the movie I liked, and it just strikes my heart, is an old one called 1,000 Clowns. It was funny, and it had pathos, and it had a great story, and I love that, but I also liked Shrek. I saw it twice. I laughed harder the second time. I like animated movies. I like to be open to things. I like movies that entertain me or educate me, and I can't wait for Madagascar 2.